Hey everybody, it's Lisa, owner of Peaches Skincare. You can visit us at peachesskincare.com. And I also invite you to follow us on Instagram or Facebook to see a little bit more about who we are and my or our holistic beliefs in skincare. If you're new to my channel, please like and subscribe. And I would be so grateful if you ring the bell. Over 50% of you watch and don't subscribe. And it would really help me get my message of embracing aging, embracing who we are as women and men, and not trying to change who we are for what the world tells us we're supposed to be. I teach you how to do things holistically and naturally for your skin without having to do invasive procedures or just, again, change yourself for others. So I'm going to talk to you today about crepey skin. So many of you are asking about this. I did a video on this probably a year ago. I've only been on YouTube just over a year. And I think that people don't realize they can really help the skin on their body. First of all, you hear me say it all the time. When we massage our skin, we create blood flow, we oxygenate skin cells, and we create collagen. And as our skin heals on our face or on our body, it actually adheres to the muscles more and makes us look more refined or firmer. And this happens a lot with the face. If you go back, I mention her so much, hi Anne. If you go back and look at Anne's before and after, she's so swollen and red and irritated. And within a month and a half of her skin healing, her muscle and her skin has adhered to the muscle more, and she looks so much more refined and not as swollen. And that's really what can happen on our body. Now, I know that there's women that go and cut their body and do things to it to make it look firmer. And if that's what you want to do, you do you. But these are some alternatives to help you to keep your skin from getting crepey. Now, whenever I shower, every single time, and obviously I'm sitting at a table right now, I use a body brush. And this body brush is by Echo. I like a round body brush. It just works for me better. And I always use a body gel or a body wash. Right now, I've always loved Pure Fiji. There's a few that I like, Raw, Malin and Goats. Look for something that you like. I like Pure Fiji, and what I do is I get my brush wet in the shower. Now, you can dry brush as well. I just, for some reason, have always chosen to do it this way. You put maybe a drop on, and you're going to start the circulation all over your body of body brushing. And I do this on my legs, on my elbows, on my arms, and I really get, you can see a little goes a long way, get everywhere, your breast area, your stomach, your buttocks, really get that blood flow going. And then after you're done, rinse everything off. So I'm just going to use this towel to show you. I rinse everything off, and I don't typically body scrub during the morning. I like to body scrub at night. So I'll go right to my moisturizer when I get out of the shower. But if it's evening, I'll just show you this process. And again, I'm using a Pure Fiji body scrub as well. I just take the sugar scrub. You can already see how just, it's crazy actually, how just body brushing. You probably can't see it on the video. This is the arm I didn't do, and you can see a little bit of maybe wrinkling or dryness. And this is the arm I did do, and it already looks great. I don't know if Kent can see that or not. The one I didn't do, the one I did do. Now, I take a little bit of the body sugar, and I really don't take a lot, but I do my whole body, but I'm just going to show you on my arm right now. And I just work it around. And you can see the beautiful oils that are in a body sugar. I do not like body salts. Body salts can be very irritating to the skin and can really burn the skin and superficially cause irritations. But I work all that body scrub around, and then I rinse again. And I love to do this at night because I'm very tactile, and when I get into bed, I don't wanna feel itchy or dry. I need to feel really soft and smooth. Oh, and this smells so good. It smells like you're on a tropical island. And again, you can see the arm I didn't do and the arm I did do. And then if it's in the morning and I've body washed first with my body brush, I'll go right to moisturizer. If it's at night, I'll body wash, body scrub, and then I will go right to moisturizer. And you wanna get that moisturizer on really in the first minute. You've got water on your skin and your skin's ready to absorb it. Our skin is also oil loving and it loves an oil. I use our classic moisturizer. We all actually sell it in a large 16-ounce container. If you can find an antioxidant moisturizer that has hyaluronic acid, has vitamins A, C, and E, you will see such changes. Now, we know this is a face food, but we started using it on our bodies years ago and clients love it. So I just take and I just put a little bit all over my arms and legs and my body when I get out of the shower, and I'll give it a minute. And can you just see the difference where this is very dry and our skin gets dry during the day? It's constantly getting rid of old tissue. So don't feel like you're not taking care of it. You're just trying to help your skin to really get rid of that old tissue and bring up new. And look at how beautiful this looks. It's going to help you with crepey skin. It's going to help you with circulation for your body. And you will see your skin looking better and better. This works on stretch marks, just softening them and smoothing them. When you have elements in your products that are healing, GoTo Cola, things like that, you will see changes in your skin. So this was just a little way to help you to not have crepey skin, to take better care of your all over body, including your face. And I hope that you enjoyed this, and I hope you all stay beautiful naturally.